My sense of style is, it's very similar to what I would wear before I transitioned. When I was a kid, I didn't really have a word for what I was. I knew I wasn't anything like the other boys and too masculine to be like the other girls. I was half of a person trying so hard to not go further masculine because I really thought that if I did, I would lose everything. I would say to my younger self, you are a fighter and a survivor, and you will find your people.